So, all we have to do now is sail to Terfin, confront the Guardian, and defeat him.
Oh, is that all?
It won't be easy, but we can do it.
There won't be any we, Raven. I'll be going alone.
But... I...
No buts. I'm not saying this just to protect you. This is preordained. I'm not just going in there to defeat another enemy. I'm finishing something that started a long time ago. I'm finishing something that's more important than two people.
Can't I at least sail to Terfin with you? Can't you at least give me that?
Yes, of course. This might be our last chance to be alone together. I wouldn't miss that for the world.
Let's get underway then. Where would you like to go?
Terfin.
Before you run off, I need to tell you something about Terfin.
Are you still telling me where I need to go next?
Shut up and listen to me. There's a secret entrance into Terfin that will get you past most of the Worm Guard. It's up on the northern part of the island, behind the Dragon's Den. If you can stay clear of the dragons, this entrance will be much safer. Well, I guess this is it. I can't tell you how much you mean to me or what our time together has meant. So I won't try. I just want to say thank you. Thank you for coming into my life, and thank you for what you've done here. You're my life and my love, Avatar. I won't forget you.
Raven, I...
No, please don't say it. If you start talking, then I'm gonna break down and cry, and I don't want to do that. Please, just smile, tell me that you love me, and then leave.
Goodbye, Raven.
Goodbye, Avatar.
That.
Who are you? Are you one of them?
It's all right. I'm the Avatar, and I'm here to help.
The hero? Oh, Avatar, please help me. They did horrible things to me. Please do as I ask, please.
What do you need?
I want you to kill me. Please put me out of my misery, Avatar. They gave me a poison that will kill me. I'm in so much pain. I pass out. When I do, those gargoyle faces are there again, beating me, clawing me. Oh, please. Make it all go away. Please, kill me. Release me from all this pain. I want to go home.
Are you sure you want me to do this?
Yes. The pain and the nightmare are unbearable. Oh, please just release me. Please!
Thank you.